Let's see anyone beat that. Another one down. see that? I just keep getting better and better. Yeah. how it's done. Didn't even break a sweat. Thank you. because I'm the best. Well, that's the last page.
You did it, kid! And with...
Red, you're healed.
I told you you wouldn't have to hold down the fort for too long. Now I can help you guys gather the rest of those pages.
No need.
Aw, see?
Shut up! You do deserve some credit. And, sorry.
Honestly, I'm just glad you're finished moping.
Then I guess all that's left is to get the Book of Death.
Now hold on a sec. The reunion of the books is...
Inkhorn, huh?
It's not just a thing. Last anyone saw, it was held in God's hand. You can thank those damn believers for that.
Wait, hold up.
Of course there are, you numbskull.
Forget the hand.
You mortal. Think of heaven as a sort of snow globe in the middle of a vast underworld. Remember that wall you ran into in Heaven's Edge? That was the firmament. See, your souls are normally just hanging around here. But when the believers planned their assault during the days of judgment...
So then you're...
Correct.
And we can't just go down there?
Remember how the Book of Life was... Except God's remaining life force can't reach Bone Open for no... They knew that even if both books...
So then we need to figure out a way...
How are we gonna do that?
Whoa, come...
You've got a solution, kid?
No, but I bet... Not bad for a dead guy, huh? All sermons are canceled. Hello, Violet. But I do know it wouldn't be right. This is my final opportunity.
Beer time. Cheers, mate!
I guess.
I've been thinking.
Asshole.
Yikes!
Well?
Come on! What?
Then.
Yeah, white! Dude.
Yellow. Got the last. Hey. No. Well. Honestly. Yes.
No.
Why? All right.
Hey!
Huh?
Duh.
Fair. Yeah.
Just take a second, though. Just take a second.
Red!
fly.
But...
what? White. But...
one, two, three!
You might like.
Oh, yeah.
Thanks for holding.
It was no
sign of grief.
Last I heard, he was.
Must be waiting. You're nervous?
Not nervous. I always thought that if there was an afterlife, green, it's easy to forget after all that's happened, like a family.
Yeah.
I guess it just hit me that.
Nope. Even Green knows that much. How could he forgive himself?
Forgiveness is the harder path for a reason. For all the time it takes, it doesn't even make you into a better person. One might even say it's meaningless.
Why pursue it?
So you can move forward, find peace. That's what this place used to be for, you know? A waiting room where you'd eventually realize that I, this is it, Neons. Bring back God!
Thanks for everything, Mikey. We won't let you down.